Hello everyone, this is Rajiv Kohli and welcome back to our channel The Teacher. And in this tutorial I will show you that how you can update your audio drivers to get a better sound quality. The problem currently that I am facing on my PC is that the audio output is not good as it should be, because I am presently using the high definition audio device. So for the audio output. So if I show you the device manager of this computer by right clicking on this PC and go to properties and then click on device manager, and here you can see all the devices that your computer has. So you can also open the device manager by right clicking on the start menu if you are using Windows 10 and then choose device manager. And here if you expand this sound, video and game controllers, then here you can see all the input and output audio devices you have on your computer. Like for microphone, I am using Blue Yeti Pro microphone, but for the output I am using the inbuilt audio jack on this PC, and that jack has the high definition audio device. So if I double click on this device and go to drivers, then you can see that the driver provider of this device is Microsoft, and their driver date is 80th March 2019, and that is up to date. But if I show you the version of this window, then you can see that this build is also updated. This Windows 10 build is up to date. The build is 18362.1, and that is the latest release by Microsoft. So that is why this driver is also updated, but that is not the original manufacturer of this device. So that is why I would like to install the driver from the original manufacturer. So to know the original manufacturer of this device, we will download and install a utility called CPUZ. And that's because if you want to know the model number of your motherboard, and that is without opening the case of your CPU, then you can download this utility and it will fetch the hardware report from your computer and will show you a report. Let's see, I will show you this by downloading and installing this utility. So search for CPUZ and open this website, and I have also given the link of this website in the description. And here I will download the English version, 32 or 64 bit edition. So once the download is complete, click on this link and then click run. Accept the agreement, next, next and next, create a desktop icon, install. I don't want to view this text.me file, finish and minimize everything. And here you will find the icon of this utility. Now if you run this utility, and for the specific person I have installed it because I want to know the motherboard model number, and that is here you can find it in the main board section here under the model DB85FL. So what I will do here, I will open Google and will search for the manufacturer is Intel and the model number is DB85FL, and in the last I will write drivers. So on the top you will see the link of the drivers. So if I open this link, then you can see that it is providing you the DB85FL drivers, and you can choose an operating system here, and Windows 10 is not here, so I will go with Windows 8.1 64 bit drivers. And here you will find all the drivers you might require to install on your PC to make the performance much better. So here I will download this Realtek ALC audio driver, accept the agreement, and here it has started the download. I have already downloaded the drivers here, and let me show you. So I will extract this file by right clicking on this and will click on extract to folder name. The main problem here in my audio is that it is not as loud as it should be. I am running it at 100 points and here on YouTube also it is on full volume, but still the volume is not as much high as it should be. So later after installing the drivers, we will run the same audio again and we'll see if there is any quality performance improved. So let's install these drivers by running the setup. So once the installation is complete, it might ask you to restart your PC. So I will restart it later and let me show you one thing here. If you open the device manager again and go to sound, video and game controller, then you can note down if it really has updated your audio drivers and it didn't only install the application alone. So here I can see that it has updated the high definition audio driver to Realtek high definition audio drivers. So after restart, I will run the same audio sample again and we will see if there is any audio improvement. So I am back after a restart and let's hear if there is any audio quality improvement happen. So again I am opening the same audio and if I click on this sound icon, then you can see the same name, Realtek high definition audio, and the audio slider is reset to 76 by default. And let's hear first on 76 points and let's see if increasing the sound helps. And beside all these, if you open control panel, then you might find the same audio application here whose manufacturer driver you have recently installed. Like I installed the Realtek drivers, so there is an icon in control panel to manage your audio device. And if you open these applications, then you can find more sound options here that you can configure to get better sound qualities. So I hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing and commenting on this video, and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.